Overall, it works great. If you have a smartphone with the Lightning charger port and no auxiliary port, you'll want to get a Lightning to auxiliary adapter. They are about $10 but allows you to listen to music or drum apps through your drum headphones. Having this part alone made the drums a million times more fun to play. I'm working with customer support to get a replacement arm for the cymbal. Haven't heard back from them in a week, so I may reduce TH. I usually don't leave long review, but since I know this area little more than average people, I will take a time and leave some information for others. Background: I was a professional drummer a while ago and I consider myself as retired drummer. I still have friends in music industries, and help the. Since I was looking at entry level set, there is not much option, but wanted something I can add more tom-tom and cymbal later. Of course, I needed bass drum pad that can support double bass pedal. Why I picked this drum set: it's entry-level electric sets with good price tag. There are a few competitors at the same price ranges. I tried a few at local guitar center but could not find something I liked unless I invested more money and moved to mid-level sets at least. I wanted bass drum pad that can support double bass pedal, but again, I could not find any entry-level set can support it properly from a local guitar center. I checked reviews online and it looked better than other entry-level sets, so I placed order. Amazon has great return policy, so why not? Why this set is better than others: since I spent most of my time to compare between Nitro set and DED-200 set before I purchased, I will mainly explain differences between two sets. Donner set has 8-inch mesh bass drum head. All other entry-level sets use N. I was able to put double bass pedal on Nitro set, but it's definably super tight, and I could tell the bass pad head wasn't made for it. I was able to put Tama Speed Cobra double bass pedal and Iron Cobra double bass pedal on Donner bass pad without a problem, and I am pretty sure it can take almost all other brand double bass pedals. Donner rack is better than others. It's very interesting that it has additional horizontal bar at TH. I think this design provides more stable and sturdy structure overall. The additional bar also supports bass pad to stay at same position. It uses standard pipe size on their racks, so you can reuse standard rack clamp from other sets you have or purchase additional part easily. Unfortunately, Nitro Mesh Kit has different stories here. Nitro rack is overall lower than Donner and it was not comfortable to me. Nitro Kit also used non-standard pipe size, smaller dimension, on their racks for some reason, so you may not able to reuse if you have standard size part. I think this will make Nitro Kit hard to find replacement part and hard to add something later on too. This set still need improvements the module. I think Nitro module produces better sound. Donner still need a lot of work on their module and sound. However, I didn't purchase this set for recording and Nitro module is still far from recordable module for my opinion. If you need something for recording, please consider to invest more money than entry-level sets. In addition, DED-200 has only one additional cymbal port available. Click link in description for more reviews. Please subscribe.